I was part of one of the greatest U.S. amateur finals ever.
That shot, folks.
And even though I didn't come out with the trophy that day,
another Tiger comeback completed.
I'm still very fortunate to have such a great life in this game.
I'm Steve Scott, and it's my dream to qualify for the US Open.
I'm the head golf professional at Paramount Country Club in New City, New York. Good afternoon, professional shop at Paramount.
Lock it in and rock it.
All right. Love it.
I know there are thousands of guys just like me that don't play competitive golf for a living.
See the pattern start to shift a little more right now.
Hey guys, how'd you play?
Hey, good. Not too bad.
Great. Yeah?
Great. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I have a growing family that keeps me busy.
Pretty good, Daddy.
I think what's so great about playing in the U.S. Open is that it's open to anybody who has the desire, the talent, the drive to play. You know, it's something that I've tried to qualify for every year since I was 17.
To the U.S. Open, right here. Boom!
There are so many things I love about this game, and one of them is still having the chance to compete for what I consider the greatest championship in golf. I know how hard it is to get through local qualifying. I've done it four times. Now, I just want my game to peak for that 36-hole sectional qualifier and give myself a chance to join the world's best players for the 116th U.S. Open Championship at Oklahoma.